person out there in life for you and find that companionship that you're looking for, because there's nothing sweeter. And we will get to a song about that in just a minute. Here's a song I wrote for my wife, y'all. I wrote it after 3 years of marriage. It's called I Am What I Am.
Yeah.